Hey Chrissies, I'm Michael Mejia.
And I'm Sitike Reyes. Welcome back to this week's episode of SLZ TV at Home.
My name is Liz Rocco.
My name is Donna Nguyen.
I'm Aaron Johnson.
And I'm Lana Doan.
I'm Bella Lee.
And I'm Edgar Godinez.
Douglas Estepinia.
And I'm Melinda Gutierrez.
I'm Katina Carras.
And I'm Annette Thomas.
I'm Sitike Reyes.
And I'm Michael Mejia.
Hey Grizzlies, are you looking for a good book to read or listen to? Are you looking for a video or an online tutorial to help with the class? Are you looking to travel the world from your very own home by going on a virtual field trip? Are you looking for some free test prep materials, whether for an AP test, ACT, or SAT? Are you interested in joining a Grizzly book group? If so, check out the San Lorenzo High School Library webpages. To get there, go to our high school homepage, click on the Academics tab, and choose Library. If you need help with any of the above resources or if you have any questions, please feel free to email Ms. Marks. She'd love to hear from you and to help in any way possible.
We have some good news to share from the music department. Our very own Fernando Herrera from the Digital Music Composition and Production class has placed third in all of Alameda County for an anti-vaping PSA. He wrote, composed, and produced. This is a great accomplishment for our very own classmate. Congratulations to Fernando Herrera for his accomplishment. Let's take it to his PSA now.
Hey bro, check it out. I got a vape pen.
Look man, before you breathe in all those toxic chemicals, let me tell you something. Don't live your life of wages for another rich man's gain. You'll end up in the hospital and you'll hit all the pain. How much fun you thought? Don't believe the fiction. It has a bunch of nicotine, the main cause of addiction. That's not the end of it, you'll end up taking harder drugs when you find out that your vape pen's simply not enough. Buy acetylpropylene, glycol, nicotine. These chemicals are toxic, inside your lungs won't let you breathe. Don't get me started on the side effects that we know. Wheezing, headaches, fevers, health is going down below. Look man, if you know what's good for you, don't believe the fiction. Vaping is an addiction.
Well done, Fernando Herrera.
As you know, most clubs on campus don't have any activities during the shelter-in-place order. But today, we have a special segment from the Game Club. Let's take it to them.
Hey guys, so I really do miss school and I really do miss Game Club. I know we got everything taken away from us, like our tournament, which we already got done, and our meetings. Now, I want to give a shout out to us and I want to give a shout out to the class of 2020 because almost everything from, I wouldn't really say almost anything, but everything from them got taken away, like prom and graduation. So I feel bad for you guys. I want to give you guys a shout out because you guys are the special ones out there. So yeah, anyways, I'm just gonna tell you to wash your hands, disinfect the surfaces, and repeat, please stay 6 feet away from the person you're talking to. Anyways, bye guys, miss you.
Whoa, I didn't see you there. Well, hello, my name is Mohammed. I'm the treasurer for Game Club, and I would like to say that use hand sanitizer. How are you all doing? Make sure you use hand sanitizer, because hand sanitizer is good for you, and do not get the coronavirus. What am I holding on is the hand sanitizer. This one, I like it because it's way better, kills the germs really fast, and makes you not have the coronavirus. And I want you all to stay safe. Have a good day.
Hi, San Lorenzo. Wash your hands, apply plenty of hand sanitizer, don't go outside, and try not to touch your face. Have a great coronacation.
Thank you, Game Club, for the information. Now, seniors, if you're planning on attending Chabot College this summer or fall, please access the link below for important information about registering for classes, counseling, special programs, financial aid, etc.
Let's take a look at the creative things you guys have been doing during the isolation.
It's a normal day, but this time we can go outside and play. I miss my friends and teachers. I miss sitting down on the bleachers and chilling with the homies while eating some bread and bologna. I miss the lunch breaks. I miss the SOZ updates. I miss Ms. Jazz. She was really great. I miss in-person classes. I miss playing arm wrestling challenges. You know what? Corona ain't playing, and so ain't I. She can come for me all she want, but I'll keep on hiding, and she'll keep on seeking, while I'll be eating my Snicker. I miss.
Look at what the COVID has done. It's too late, the damage is done. There's nowhere to run. We lost so many people to this, it's unfortunate. The death toll numbers are going up. I don't want to be in it. There's a person that's close to dying every minute. The numbers are going up, I had enough. However, there's not much I can do. All I can and will continue to do is pray that this COVID will go away. That the people that are feeling down because now their loved ones ain't around will find a way to cope with what they're feeling. I will pray, help, hope that those people will find healing.
Bored with all this extra time in your hands? Start developing your ideas for this year's PTSA Reflections competition. You may get the chance to have your work on display at the State or National Capitol Building and will have an excellent item to add to your college application. The item for this year's competition is I Matter Because, and the categories you can choose from are visual arts, it can be drawings, paintings, or sculptures, film production. Have in mind that there may be others in your cast in the film, but credit will belong to the director and designer of the film. Dance, once again, others may be in the film, but credit goes to the choreographer. Photography, and lastly, poetry. There will be more news from Ms. Davis on submission dates in September. Last year, Erin Manzanilla won an honorable mention. Maybe this will be your year. Contact Ms. Davis via Gmail for questions or additional information.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Grizzlies. Thank you for watching a new episode of
SLZ TV.